Police are busy connecting the dots after an early morning shooting that left one person hurt. We're going to show you where it happened around 4:30. Our crew on the scene with police in the 900 block of Spruce Street. This is near Magnolia Cemetery. Police say a man was shot, but he is expected to survive. At this point, police haven't made any arrests. They tell us they're still investigating.